This video for Big Yellow Taxi was shot in 1995 in London. And I think it was January of 95. It was my part was all filmed in front of a blue screen, but one thing that was different was it was in front of a blue screen, but I had a moving it was like a treadmill. And so they just built the whole thing around me. But I got to walk. I have loved this Joni Mitchell tune since I was a kid. I had a chance to meet her in the parking lot for Capitol Studios in Los Angeles. And I had already cut the song, and this was maybe another record. And I said, hey, I hope I've bought you a couple of cups of coffee cutting your song. And she was very personable. And she's still fabulous. This was a whole lot of work on the part of the editors and the people doing all the film. It's really a lot of beautiful work. Me, all I did was walk. And walk. And walk. And walk. Off to a great director. I had very little work and he had a big job. That would be the second firm I ever got in my life. Way overdone. And a big yellow taxi carried off my old man. The art director at A&M Records at the time was a man named Rich Frankel. And he probably opened up my, just my mind and my creative self more than any record company person I ever worked with. Him and David Anderle.